and it can be used for a varied number of pathologies, going from orthopedics to neurology to geriatrics and sports.